And sent. Hello everyone and welcome to the Wilhelm Starten. Today we're playing some Spider-Man. There is a poll up regarding a gimmick for these. I'm just gonna see how that's going. Probably zero votes, let's be honest. File. Come on. Yep, no votes left and only 7 minutes before it expires. Oh well. I guess I'll be doing it. So if any of y'all don't like it, well, by not participating in the poll, you've forfeited any bitching rights.
Hello? Parker!
Just in time. Oh boy.
To celebrate. Celebrate?
What's the brown mug? Oh, they're both AIM? Wait. Of course they are.
Where are the arms?
Oh boy.
So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this.
Ugh, that rumble's intimidating.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
Uh-oh.
This is impressive.
Getting diagnostics.
Little error, though.
Oh, no.
Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix.
Oh, that's really not good. Okay, plus actual voltage target is 2. Minus 1. There we go. Additional components require attention.
No, this is worse than I thought.
Oh no. Oh shit. That is bad. Wow. Shit. Plus 2, plus 3. Uh-oh. Oh, no. It has to go through all of that. There.
Stabilized it.
Nope. No, of course not.
Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this.
Oh no. Try to redirect it. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh no. Before I can do that, I'm gonna have to redirect it a bit. Excuse me, okay. No, need a minus two and a plus three here. It's good. I just need one. Yep. There. Oh, crap.
Come on.
Jeez. Limbic frontal lobe. Oh, no. Nope.
Doctor?
Not good. Not good.
I found a potential problem. Everything has problems, people card. But fortune favors the bold.
Not good. Oh no. Uh-oh. There it is.
Time to show the world what we've done.
Oh no.
The neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough! For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right.
Close.
Keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Oh boy. Poor Pete.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it.
Oh damn it.
People of New York.
No.
Change the course of this.
Damn it. No. No.
Remember what I've done.
Oh no.
We're all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
No. No,
no. You have no idea what you're in for.
Oh, boy. Honestly, this is probably my favorite version of Doc Ock. With all due respect to Alfred Molina.
Check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true. Assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
of the people here. Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. Alright, later.
I love how their dynamic is basically, you know, big brother, little brother. I love that. Here goes. Yep, microphone is on. Good.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
These people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since...
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember.
Very so, wise.
How are things with MJ?
Well, it's, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
Oof. Popping.
Rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
Never ends. Peter?
Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there. And still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Oh wow, hang. How far north am I going? Upper East Side, okay. Like the very bottom of the Upper East Side. Ow. Damn. Oh, fuck me.
The mastermind of the City Hall bombing has finally been brought to justice, and shockingly, it's philanthropist Martin. Now, I'll discuss in a moment what kind of twisted Jekyll and Hyde mentality it takes to lead such a double life. But first, a word of caution to everyone celebrating his arrest. Yes, it's good that he's in jail, but look at all the things we didn't know. How long was he a suspect without anyone telling us? How long did he have a deadly biological weapon that could kill us all? Shouldn't we have been told? Evacuated the city? It's not an accident that we weren't given the information we need to protect ourselves and our families. Someone made that decision. Was it the police? The mayor? I know one guilty party for sure, and his initials are Spider-Man.
Whoop. Good afternoon, Builder. How are you doing today?
I've got the guy in the car. He's cool, right?
also, I had a poll up on Twitter, but nobody voted, so... Did I mention that Michael Jackson once tried to buy the rights to Spider-Man so he could play the character in the movies? Because I was thinking of using some of his signature noises, you know, the verbal noise that he'd make as a joke in my Spider-Man streams. You know, like when I get a perfect dodge, or right when I get a perfect complete. Yeah. Pretty wild though, huh? So what do you think of that little just for fun idea? Or do you think it's something that could get me in some legal trouble? I mean, I'm pretty sure it falls under parody, but anyway.
Rikers, we have to hurry. Hop on.
Oh, boy.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside.
Oh, Jesus.
Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
Oh, boy.
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
But yeah, this stream is just to wrap up some plot stuff for a mid-season break, essentially. Because Monday night at midnight, Fridays are going to be specifically for Sonic Frontiers.
I think you guys need a little more plan in your...
Damn it. They got into the armory.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
Oof. Audio's glitching out. Uh-oh. Yeah, I see one right there. Oh, he's down.
You guys go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
Oh, that hurt. Well, all you're really gonna get is audio reactions for the time being. I'm trying to go the whole VTuber route, but I don't have a gaming PC, I don't have a good camera, none of that, so I'm really not going to be able to give you the quality you're hoping for. Unless you're just wanting, like I said, just audio reactions.
Who thought it was a good idea to bring rockets into a prison?
Come in. This is Sergeant Hansen. Anyone on this channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical active. Rooftop near cell block B. Trying to restore power. Got you in the chopper?
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. First the power went out.
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
Well, boy. Boom! Oh, come on.
Spider-Man, can you get to that rooftop?
Stop hitting yourself.
They're calling for help up there.
On my way.
Where'd he go? There he is. Good. Right. So in other words, it's less my reaction in the now and more my opinions, pretty much.
Someone's trapped behind that door.
Gotcha. Yeah, I think I can do that.
Get me out of here! They're coming!
Where is everybody? They're attacking my car!
Uh-oh. Spike strip. Not good. Oh, boy.
Help the warden! I'll keep working on getting the power restored!
Right, I'm on it!
Hey, warden! Come on out!
Spider drone.
Gotta take them all out.
Boom. Remember, kids, Spider-Man doesn't kill, he cripples.
Look out!
Could this get any worse?
No, seriously, like the concussion that that inmate just got. Oof. Oh, yeah. He's gonna get some sort of neurological illness someday. Shit. Might as well be playing college football. Too soon?
Good work. Just a few left.
No.
Just a couple more.
Let's see here. Okay, good. I got some skill points. Perfect. Oh, no, I don't have enough points. Damn it. Oh, that sucks. Nah. Just hold out a little bit longer. I can get that one.
They're stealing a chopper.
Oh, of course they are. Oh boy. Of course. Boom. That's gotta be at least a 20-foot drop. Damn. Jeez.
Okay, looks like things are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go.
Uh-oh.
Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism.
I don't know, it looks like Electro's having a freaking having the time of his life. Yup, of course. Oh boy. Yup.
Yuri!
I'm flipping!
Gotcha! Hold on!
Yup. Oh boy. Just so y'all know, after the reveal at the end of this story bit, I'm gonna be switching to side quests only.
Welcome to the park.
Until
well.
Oh boy. Uh-oh.
Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
All right, how am I on gadgets?
Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
Okay. Really? Each of them goes down in literally just two freaking hits. Can you tell I was winging it just now?
That doesn't sound good.
Oh no. Yup.
Oh, hi, Rhino.
Hope you like surprise, Spider.
Surprise? What is he talking about?
I mean, there's a nasty one up ahead.
Hey, what's your status?
Me?
Uh-oh.
Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I put away in life.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Oh, that hurt.
Rhino and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Ugh. Yep, gotcha.
Come on, Spider-Man. I thought this was a chase.
Here it goes. Oh, boy. Cool. I love the dynamic between Vulture and Electro in this one, too.
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's the book?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the Rat.
Oh, great.
Including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the list.
Well,
for a second there, I thought
worst enhanced enemies. Anyway. Oh, that one got me.
Some of them are heading into
I'm okay.
The
Oh. Oh boy. Ow. Oof. Oof. Wow.
Electro, stop! How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
I recognize that plating.
Remember, he said not to kill him.
Good idea. In fact, we don't have to do this at all if you don't want to.
We definitely want to.
There it is. Oh, that rumble. Shit. A name you can trust. My ass. Uh-oh. Oh, no. This hits differently now. So, serious question, and we're not getting into politics on this one. This is just, how much differently does that scene hit after COVID? Well, after we've started getting used to COVID, I mean. Like, serious question. I'm not trying to start any sort of arguments or anything. Because, yeah, for me, that hits very differently.
Citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International to maintain tight security over all transit sites. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness.
That motherfucker! That motherfucker. That motherfucker. Also, I've drafted up a bingo card for my streams, and One of the slots is it one, and one of the slots is discussing real world implications of a fictional setting. So,
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
Need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Satan's. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is it?
Also, the reason why he was able to just get out of there without the press or anyone or the cops being involved is, well, doctor-patient privilege.
Happening to our city, Yuri.
That's also why, if any of them did get a peek under the mask, they'll likely carry it to their graves. Again, doctor-patient privilege. It does get weird when we're talking about a fictional setting, but there are a few details that could still apply, and also loopholes.
I'll take care of him. Hey. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
AKA torture. Yep.
Don't worry, I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Yep.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
Yep. Let's see here. Snipe hunt. Side quests. For the rest of this stream. Whoop. 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 And of course, snipers. Nice try, punks.
Spider-Man, can you help us out? Spider-Man, we just caught a sniper stalking Mayor Osborne's chief of staff. Pretty sure there are other targets.
Okay, that's a little janky.
I'm on it. See if you can get more info out of our friend here.
God, that's janky.
I need to hurry. The attack on the courthouse could come any second. If the sniper sees me near the target, he'll take the shot. Only chance is to take out the gunman before he can fire.
Too easy.
Nobody likes a camper.
It's legitimate strategy.
We accessed the perp's phone. Found more names and locations. Looks like it's all going down within a matter of minutes.
No pressure. Send me what you got. Multiple snipers, one Spider-Man.
Shit.
Anyone who's ever worked on Norman's campaign is a potential target now. That's one way to destroy Osborne, I guess. So nobody wants to be around him.
Come on. Uh-oh.
Sniper's gotta be around here somewhere. If I get too close to the...
Boom.
One down, two to go.
Alright. I need to get close enough for a stealth takedown.
Branded him an outlaw. That's classic spider cop right there. Gotta check out all possible vantage points for snipers.
There he is. Gotta get down low And then at the last possible, boom! Gotcha.
Target safe. Only one to go. If I'm too slow, people die.
Then don't be too slow.
Why can't assassins ever try and work around my schedule?
Because that'd be too easy.
This is the place. Now where's the assassin?
Oh, shit. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. That's a problem. There he is. That's the only one to worry about. Bye. Don't worry.
Just in time.
He slapped a gadget to him.
Officer, all three snipers are down. Are we in the clear?
Not quite. Our perps and his boys are holding a bunch of tourists hostage.
Of course.
We will execute them all if we don't let them go. We have a probable location based on cell phone towers. But if they see cops, they'll start shooting.
Act like you're negotiating. Stall them. I'll take away their bargaining chips. They won't leave witnesses. Either I save the hostages, or they're dead.
Jeez. Thankfully, I don't seem to have a little countdown in the top, so this one's a little more free. Come on. That said, can't dawdle on a mission here. Almost there. Of course.
If they see me, they can kill all the hostages before I get close.
Ugh. Audio's funky.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Danger. There we go. Safe. Boom. Shit. Uh-oh. Oof. Shit. Carefully, carefully, carefully. Okay. Uh-oh. 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 Too close. There we go.
Sweet dreams.
Start over there. Nope. This is where it gets tricky. And finally, There we go.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. This could have turned ugly.
I wouldn't have known about it if not for you. You're a good team, officer. Hey, see if you can convince more of your buddies to work with me instead of shooting at me, okay?
No kidding.
Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help. Now, get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No. Two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
Nope. Just side quests. Mid-season break, after all. Because, again, starting midnight Tuesday morning, I'm going to be playing Sonic Frontiers. So that's going to be taking the Friday slot until that's done. You've got to be kidding me.
I'm fine, May. I'm staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no. Don't you do that. Beast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister locations uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Whoa. There we go. Whoop. Side quest right around the bend. Come on. There we go. On whose authority?
Spider-Man, I could really use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party. Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know. Okay. Looks like I need to find.
I wonder if that name's from the comics.
I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's got to be way south of here. Not close to the university. Probably the financial district.
Huh. So over by Wall Street, I'm guessing.
Looks
also,
like
I do have an atypical bone to pick with Robin Hood, and it has nothing to do with the whole GameStop snafu. It has to do with their account verification. Turns out that a military dependent ID, despite being a government issued ID, does not qualify as a photo ID for certain services. Yeah. Yeah, military dependent ID, as in I am sponsored by a current or former employee of the DOD. You know, usually it's if one of your parents is a service member or something, as is my case, because my mother's a retired Marine. But they don't qualify.
Was taken. How recent like, is it?
They don't qualify as ID for stuff like Robin Hood, and it's kind of bullshit. Because I can't drive because I suck at driving. Anyway.
If this works, you count on me for a reference.
Alright.
Trees near water. The building's probably next to a park.
Need to get higher up. Higher at this point. Excuse me. Okay. Ooh! Did I unlock my favorite suit? Yes. Damn it! I have to complete base assignments to get that thing. Damn it! I guess I'll do a little bit of that after this side quest. Damn! Yep, there we go. Hit it. Oh boy.
The ones at the Halloween party. Lee must have corrupted them. Fire spreading. I better end this fast.
Oof.
What happened? Everything was fine, and then so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while.
All right, I gotta do two bases. Fisk hideout. 10 perfect dodges. Stealth takedown, 3 snipers. Okay. Ooh. That's a big jump. Let's see here. 2 points available.
Construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
No disrespect to the boss, but are we gonna keep getting paid like this?
How are you gonna say something like that and say no to
snoring now?
That's 2 snipers, 1 more. Shit. Not good. Horse shit.
You're in timeout.
There we go. No, because controls didn't want to cooperate that time. Damn.
Surprise.
Boom. Night, night.
than that.
And wave two. Pre-alerted for my inconvenience. Oh, wow. Damn, come on. Perfect dodge point. Boom. Oh, come on. No shit. Oh shit. Whoops. Oh, come on. Hi. Booyah.
Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
I mean, legally, she'd kind of have to. I don't know if citizen's arrest is even legal in New York. Also, it is amazing just how above and beyond they actually went with getting the licensing for some of the landmarks in New York just to make it as accurate as possible. The one exception is that bull statue on Wall Street. They just replaced that with one of the characters from the comics. I'm sorry, I do not know the character's name, but it's that alien that looks like a bulldog with a fucking tuning fork on his head. That guy? Yeah. Oh, great. Here we go. Of course. Really.
Blowing up, wait a minute, Mr. Negative. That's gold, Jared. Gold. Trademark it. Snap. As I was saying, folks, Morton Lee's evil side, or as everyone is now calling him, Mr. Negative, has been revealed as the culprit for the City Hall bombing.
Oh, boy. Yeah, no. Trademarks, by the way, are a little more complicated than that. But anyway. Although he's clearly not been... Although, you know, Lee has clearly not been using it for marketing purposes, so, you know. Legal Eagle actually did an episode on legal accuracy in She-Hulk. Go check it out when you got the time. And when you do... Tell him the Wilhelm Starton sent you. Anyway, let's see here. Oh, right, I was gonna... Oh, that's what I was wanting to do. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Booyah! Yes! The 2099 suit! And now, I've got a photo to take. Come on. But once I've done so, I'm gonna look for any more side quests I gotta do.
Attention unit. Snipers have officers pinned down. Incident was reported near Trinity.
Might as well.
I need to take out those snipers.
That's one stealth takedown. Damn. Two. Oh, shit. I hate that. Ugh. What a pain. Really? Oh, there's more rooftop thugs. Good. Whoop. Oh, fuck me! Oh, no, no, this works to my advantage, actually.
I've got an idea how to settle this. Dance off.
Two more to go. Booyah! Also, how fucked up is it that if you look at it right, and if those don't deploy properly, it's basically giving you bonus points for casual murder. Or manslaughter, I guess, if it's by accident, whatever. Newspapers. Oh, right, that's what I was...
Control, need a sit rep for the Civic Center. ACP is 5x5, containing all suspicious persons.
Also, the fact that Osborne hired a PMC is in and of itself unethical as hell, but whatever. Certainly not illegal, just, again, rather unethical. Especially considering that, you know, the laws around those are...
Nice composition, if I do say so myself.
Basically, they're different from those that, you know, deal with what the cops can do. Which also means that they can get away with a lot more illegal shit. So, but anyway, let's see here. I can get new suit mods. Ooh, let's see here. Side quest. Ooh, good old Brooklyn Bridge. I've got to visit New York someday. Okay, this is. That's easy. There's another one this way. Whoop.
Love.
Manhattan Bridge.
All units, officers needed to subdue.
Let's see here. Oh, great. Oh boy.
Location is Lower Chinatown.
Oh, excuse me.
It's happened, people. The chickens have come home to roost. Of course, by chickens, I mean the lunatics who've escaped from Rikers Island. The home they're coming to is yours. Thanks to Spider-Man attracting these psychos to our city like moths to a flame. We had them all stashed right off the coast of Manhattan. If only someone had pointed out what a bad idea that is. Wait. I did. So listen to me. Lock your doors. Arm yourselves with whatever you can get your hands on. It is now every man, woman, and child for themselves. And with reports that the Devil's Breath WMD has again been stolen, I have a very bad feeling it's only going to get worse from here.
Uh-oh. It's even worse when you find out... it gets even worse when you find out why Osborne had Oscorp working on Devil's Breath. Then it's just fucking tragic. Fine. Oh.
Ground teams, report on the situation in the Flatiron. Controller group of civilians are in sight.
Alright, let's see here. There it is.
Violence against the escapees. We're detaining and questioning.
Oh, whoops. All the way over by ESU.
Spider-Man. So my tracker picked up some more people who had gotten, you know. This is Ethan Albright, a biochem team. Didn't show for class. My software picked him up in a photo, but there's other pics from the same location and he's gone. Still our best shot. I'll try to find the place. Thanks. Phillip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks.
like the ones up in East Harlem.
So, gotta head north.
L trains could mean Harlem.
Spider-Man, I talked to Carlos. He felt fine until he got to the barbecue. Whatever happened to him kicked in after the Halloween party.
A delayed reaction. That's not good. There could be corrupted walking time bombs all over Manhattan.
That's
if I find the East Harlem elevated train tracks, I can follow them to this location. Is frightening. Literally, no one's safe. I'm used to hostile New Yorkers. This is a whole new level. Good thing I've got Philip on my side. That guy has some impressive skills. I think this is pretty far north of ESU.
Oh.
Got it.
Might as well get a few of these in while I'm at it.
I think these tracks are in East Harlem. And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks. I see elevated train tracks. Looks like there's a bridge at the end of the tracks.
Bethesda Fountain.
Looks like there's a bridge at the end of the track. I think this is pretty far north of ESU.
Shit. I'm heading over to West Harlem. Shit. Point launch.
L trains could mean Harlem.
Yeah, I get it. Jeez. Meanwhile, the game's like, do you? Do you really? Because you're not acting like you get it.
If I find the East Harlem, I see elevated train tracks. Those are northeast of ESU. Love it. These aren't the tracks I'm looking for, but there's another set in East Harlem. I see elevated train tracks. Those are northeast of ESU.
Find those train tracks. Come on. Come on. Train tracks. Come on.
If I find the East Harlem elevated train tracks, I can follow them to this location.
Okay, this is getting annoying. There we go.
Looks
finally.
Looks like I might be too late.
Huh. Better not be. I didn't see a fucking timer.
This is it. No corrupted students, but it looks like they've been here.
Oh boy.
What happened?
Some maniacs going wild. They were high or something. They ran off up the street.
Gotta find him before someone gets hurt a lot worse.
Ah, oh, great. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, wow.
Time to end this.
There are at least four of them, the looks of it. Oh, great, a rat. Where's that squirrel?
Tear off your skin. Show the truth underneath.
We corrupted a lot of people at the Halloween party.
Nope, smorgons.
Get you guys back to normal, the better.
Oh boy.
Door's locked. No time to be polite about it. I think that's it.
I'm sorry. Did I just get raided?
You should be fine now. Though maybe you should switch to decaf.
Huh. Anyway, this suit looks different in the lighting. I did not notice that about the shoulders before. Nice. All right. Let's see here. That does it for that. Spider-Man. Oh, lost pigeon. Bee. Come on. Woo. Before I do that, there's the pigeon! Come on, gotta get you back to Harvey. Ah, oh, son of a...
Alarmist, paranoid, conspiracy, all nasty words people have used to insult and demean me. But now, after years of me trying to warn you all, here we are.
Oh, come on!
Brought a plague down upon us. Why do I blame him and not Martin Lee? I do blame Martin Lee. He deserves swift justice, but
come
he's
on.
A lunatic terrorist. This is what they do. Whereas Spider-Man claimed to be a hero. Yes, he obviously knew about the threat and warned him. He either thought he'd handled it, which makes him criminally negligent, or he was in on it, which makes him a terrorist too.
Is Sandra happy to see them back?
Well, actually, she's not with us anymore. Cancer, you know.
Howard, I'm so sorry.
Oh, it's okay. Life's for living, not for women. First thing she told me after the diagnosis. Gotta remind myself of that every now and again. Keep looking, will you? Finding the rest of these birds that really mean a lot. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Something wrong?
Oh, no, no. I just had to thank you for saving my daughter from those muggers.
When did this happen?
Just now. Busy guy like you. I guess it all blurs together, huh? Near the theater on 126 and Powell. She just called and told me.
Right. Sorry. Happy to help. I'm glad your daughter's safe. Okay, I wasn't anywhere near there. I should swing by and see what's going on. There's the theater, and the crime scene. I better find out what happened.
Sorry I missed the action. Thanks for keeping us safe, Spider-Man.
Still alive. So whoever did this isn't a lethal protector. That's promising.
I'm sorry, I heard lethal protector.
Back already? I thought you were checking out that fire.
Right. On my way now. Which way was it again?
Last time you went that way. South.
Thanks. Got a little turned around. Someone's impersonating me. It could be the chameleon again. I've got to pick up his trail. It does smell like there was a fire in this direction. There's the fire damage. Looks like it got put out quickly.
Spidey, what'd you do with that fire extinguisher?
Fire extinguisher, huh? I wonder where he left it.
Quick thinking with that extinguisher, Spidey.
Fire extinguisher, huh? I wonder where he left it. He used the fire escape. Guess he couldn't copy my web shooters. My doppelganger used a fire extinguisher. Might still be around here.
Hmm.
I'm not the guy in charge, okay? Keep moving, right?
Looks like the fire was caused by an electrical short, not arson.
Ah, jeez. Spectrograph.
Fire extinguisher. What type of suppressant is in this?
Okay, two slaughter. Those ones are fairly easy. It's the exclusion ones that are the real problem.
ADP, pretty standard, and easy to track. He got fire suppressant on him. If I key my lenses to track its chemical signature, it should lead me right to Spider-Man 2.0. He's walking normally. No webs, no powers. Which makes what he's doing suicidal.
I think everyone's out safe now. Nice work, Spider-Man.
Okay, and keep moving, right?
No, it's no good. Yeah, on that note, even the web swinging, without his superhuman strength... It was recently shown in the comics with Ben Reilly that can actually dislocate your shoulder if you don't have super strength. Like, wow. That looked like it hurt. So...
Guy looks like he's been in a fight. Maybe he knows something.
Come on, man, lay off. I told you everything. The deal's going down on the roof. No lie.
Right. Just you stay out of trouble. Hope I'm not too late.
Oh boy. Sorry.
My doppelganger's got some skills. And he left the drugs. See, the police will handle the cleanup. Counterfeit Spidey must have gone down the other fire escape. This one only painkillers for a few days, but should be fine. Knocked out, but breathing. That's gonna leave a mark.
I told you! I give up!
That's him. People seem to like him. Yeah, I mean me. I mean, this is weird.
My pleasure, citizens. Excuse me. I hear someone in need.
Okay, I do not talk like that. Nobody talks like that.
Let him go. Yeah, right.
We'll get even more from Mr. Fisk when we bring him your hand.
Uh-oh.
Oh, hey, guys! I'm not the real Spider-Man!
Not anymore, you're not.
Oh, boy. Here we go.
Time to even the odds a little.
Kill them both!
I've got this. Go!
Miss a chance to team up with the real Spider-Man? No way! You know how to fight!
Flacco! You checked your card, don't you? Spread the legend, huh?
Yeah, but when you dress like me, you inherit my enemies. And I've got a lot of enemies.
Look out!
I'll take the ones with guns. You get the rest.
I'm okay.
You know, if you want to help your community, there's a peace shelter nearby. And I'm sure folks would appreciate free self-defense classes.
Good idea. Gotta admit, I'm starting to see the outside.
There we go.
Man, that was intense. How do you do it?
One bruise at a time. Look, your heart's in the right place, but if you keep this up, you're gonna get killed.
Yeah, I see that now. Don't worry, I'm heating up the suit. Spider-Man, no more.
Good call. Besides, you don't need a costume to make a difference.
Hey, that's a good line. I'll remember that.
Huh. Let's see here. Over his head. Huh. Could have sworn there was one involving Tombstone around here. Excuse me. Woof. Oh well. Yeah, good luck. Woo. Whoop. Whoop. Another one?
Hey, Spider-Man, there's another missing student. Latest MIA is Steve Hopkins. What worries me about him is some guys from Tombstone's gang started dealing in his neighborhood recently. Steve hated that. It's a nice area, but he was too scared to do anything.
If he's corrupted, he might take out his anger on them, and he's the one who'd get hurt.
This is the last picture Steve put up before he went silent.
Uh-oh.
Couldn't find anything more recent.
Uh-oh.
Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north.
Hell's Kitchen. Upper West Side. Okay. There's going to be a park up there.
Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north.
Okay.
Philip, what can you tell me about Steve?
He's a little guy. Wouldn't hurt a fly. I'm not sure he could if he wanted to.
Sounds like these dealers would crush him. And a little guy might burn out quicker. I better hurry. This Steve guy sounds like he's all responsibility but no power. I hope I can get there in time. Tombstone's gang might not be as bulletproof as their boss, but they're almost as deadly.
Yeah, I went too far. By the Lincoln Center, that might help a little. What the hell? Somewhere around here. Greenhouses. Far east. Move around here somewhere. Come on. It's going to be right around there. Yeah. Yeah, might as well swing by here on my way. Somewhere along there.
There's the park. The photo must have been taken around here somewhere.
Oh, son of a... There we go.
I think that's the spot.
You got a death wish?
Hey, uh-oh.
Let's take college boy to school.
That corrupted guy bit off more than he could chew. Guess I have to rescue him before I cure him.
Okay.
Those guys are armed. Maybe I can take some of them quietly. All clear, Steve. Let's get... Steve! Come on, I just saved you!
Problem solved.
This is what they call tough love. God, what did I do? I always had a problem with this guy's... I wanted to kill him. In ways I don't even want to think about. Don't worry, this wasn't your fault.
Oh boy. There it is. Side quest over here.
Officer Friendly?
This is gonna get on.
I doubt that. We got decades worth of evidence on the big guy.
Not anymore. Evidence truck got hit on the way to lockup. Whatever was on those hard drives, as good as gone.
Big Willie isn't getting off that easy. I'll get those drives back.
Jeez.
Okay.
I think there might be something on the controller.
All processed evidence has RFID tracking tags applied. I should be able to find the hard drives if I track the tags. Gotta move fast. I make fun of Jameson, but he...
Okay, come on. Sorry if the reconnecting is... making a...
It's constant bad-mouthing me. Really,
too much noise.
I mean, this men steal the drives from the cops, and somehow that's my fault? Well, the important thing is to make sure Fisk doesn't get away with this.
Of course. Really?
Just in time. Doesn't look like they've wrecked the drives yet. Time to ruin Willie's welcome home party.
Why don't we just trash him?
Oh, sorry. Did I startle you?
What? That's right. Nothing. You heard nothing.
Let's play the quiet game.
I'm not much good at that game, but okay. Kind of one of the downsides being such a smart ass. Too easy.
That's it? I've seen people fight harder over a new smartphone. The drives aren't damaged. Perfect. Now I just need to return this to the Hell's Kitchen precinct. Wish I could see Willie's face when he finds out about this. I'll bet he chokes on his prison Bordeaux. Nice composition, if I do say so myself.
Fogwell. Sounds familiar. Probably something from the comics. I love the sheer number of comic book Easter eggs they drop in here.
Nailed it.
Josie's Bar. Did I already get a picture of Nelson and Murdoch? Alias investigations. Alias investigation. Does that have something to do with Jessica Jones? Whatever.
Fisk isn't going anywhere. I've got the missing drives.
Wait a second. So you just happen to know where to find them? You were the kingpin with the yard.
Wow, really? Steal them and bring them right back? You think I have better things to do with my time? Uh-oh. Rockets! Hey, cover!
Oh, of course.
Hey, a little overkill, don't you think? You earned it.
Bye.
They're throwing everything they've got at us. All this for hard drive? Haven't you guys ever heard the cloud?
Come on.
They'll have to go through me to get to you.
Not that impressed. actually not impressed at all. I've seen better aim from an elderly carrion bird. Where is the son of... Oh, is he... Oh, there he is. Of course.
Damn. Some of Fisk's men must have made it up top.
Where are the drives? Go to hell. Wrong answer, pig.
Appreciated, officer.
One question. Is it true you're from another world?
Yeah. It's called Queens. See ya.
Classy. And matter of debate. Let's see here. Of course not. Jeez. Finally. Alright, first and foremost, Octavius Industries. Guards must be crazy. Seriously. Talk about incompetent. Another reason why hiring PMCs is unethical. Because when one of them fucks up, who actually faces consequences for the fuck up? No one. That's actually not entirely true, but anyway.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found.
Yeah, and while I'm here, let's see if... Excuse me, oof.
Harkness says the interface is dangerous, but the boy's a neophyte. Never truly created anything. But we can stay on the sidelines, avoiding the mud. Men died to found this nation. They died to get us to the moon. Every great push forward demands blood. And this next push, this push to rid ourselves of Norman stink, it may yet be the bloodiest of them all.
Jesus.
Let that happen, Doc.
Jesus.
He was planning this right under my nose. Was it just an idea in his head until the interface pushed him over the edge? How long was he using the device before I realized? The neural interface is exacerbating Doc's rage. He may not be able to come back from this.
Jeez.
Defense contracts. He was designing gear for my greatest enemies this entire time. Probably thought it was funny with me making Spider-Man's gear just next door.
Hard. my mind. Always observing, memorizing, stealing. Who have you told about the neural interface, hmm? About my work? Well, it stops here, Parker. I trusted you. But instead of recognizing my genius, what did you do? Tried to tear it down. Accused it of flaws. There are no flaws. It's a thing of beauty. A perfect extension of the mind itself into the world. Thought given form by these incredible arms. And I have only one thought on my mind now. Norman's reputation lying in tatters before me. Time to give it shape.
Yep. He's gone full cyber psycho. Tune in Wednesdays for my Cyberpunk 2077 Let's Plays. Shameless plug, shameless plug.
So many good memories of working here. Doc's the smartest man I know. And now he might be the most dangerous.
Any others in here? No. Jeez.
Doc wasn't just reinforcing the arms. He was turning them into weapons.
Yep. Terrible. Where's that? Where's the microscope? It's all the way over here. I'm gonna do a few more mini games, I think. This is gonna be tricky.
Let's take a look.
These again. I need a double somewhere. No. There we go.
Did it.
That did better on that one than I thought it would. Or solved it quicker than I thought it would anyway.
Time for some science.
Oh boy, this is where it gets complicated. I need to be able to isolate the last two. That's what it means. No. Still not enough. Damn. Okay, this is starting to get on my nerves. badly. This one is such a pain in the ass. Gotta be kidding me. Finally. Oh, man.
That looks right.
There. Oh, what pain.
If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments.
Huh. Target voltage 5. Excuse me. Ugh. There we go. Booyah.
Time for a test run. Follow the city. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to.
Oh, something I pointed out in a previous stream about Tombstone's business. Pale Horse Rides. In the Book of Revelations, the Pale Horse is ridden by Death. Ominous. Am I right? Of course. Here we go.
That truck. Oh boy, gang's all here.
Say, come on, boom,
biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers, they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them?
Alchemax. Why does that name sound familiar? I'm drawing a blank.
And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal, definitely dangerous.
There we go.
On something as deadly as devil's breath in the heart of Manhattan is the height of irresponsibility. What did Osborne know and when did he know it? The answer could mean the difference between electoral defeat, impeachment, and prison. Stay tuned to the only voice you can trust in these dire times. Mine.
You were doing so well, and then you had to say that bit at the end.
Timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
I mean, they commented something about grave dust, so... Let's see here. Jeez. Literally all over the place. There we go. It's one less to deal with. Nighty night. Nope. Night night. Nothing, really. Bullshit. Oh, this is just adorable. Perfect. Zoom out just a little further. He's just done. I think I might be enjoying this part too much. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. K.O. And as for you...
Tombstone's men are down.
And that's the last of them. Excuse me.
Three. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now?
Oh boy. That's what you're doing.
Let's go, come on.
Yup.
I'm guessing that stuff's not for us.
Come on! That's horseshit! Damn. Jeez.
Bad feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. What's in you?
There goes. Of course. Yup. Diox 3.
3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier, I think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There. Single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop.
Whoop.
My friend, I'm getting a lot of frantic calls from people trying to get out of Manhattan. While I understand the impulse, that is not the answer. I've been in touch with the National Disease Center, and they've assured me they're working on an anti-serum. But for their efforts to bear fruit, we need to keep our composure. Here's why we have to stay where we are. Firstly, we need to keep the disease contained. The more it spreads and the more people who are sick, the fewer resources there are to go around. And I have received personal assurances from officials in Albany that relief convoys are coming, containing food and medicine. And, excuse me, I've just been handed an update. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. It seems the relief convoys I just mentioned are being attacked by escaped inmates from Rikers Island Prison. Spider-Man, this is on you! You were there in the most charitable reading of the situation! You failed to stop the breakout! Worst case, you were responsible for it! You always claimed to be on our side. Well, Webhead, if that's true, you are rapidly running out of chances to prove it!
Yeah, yeah. Whoop.
Time to shut Tombstone down. Drug lord drank alone. There's a poem in there somewhere.
You know better than me. Never was the literary type.
Oh boy.
How'd you even manage to connect with Martin Lee?
Whoa!
I'm top of my game. I don't go knocking. He's on fire.
But the exploitation of suffering thing gives me pause. I could punch Tombstone for days and he wouldn't feel it. Wonder if the counter drug would work on him.
Boys, get in here! You remember last time we did this dance? Okay.
Hurts when it rains, but otherwise handy. Sweet if you'd ask. Can't use the counter drug till
oh,
I take out Tombstone's gang.
Of course.
You have your marketing department cook that name up?
Oh, that had to hurt. Exactly, he doesn't tend to feel pain, but he can still get tired out. Fatigue is still a thing to him. Here we go. Yup, it worked. Uh-oh.
Counter drug worked. Time to take him down.
The hell was that you doing? Funky.
Oh, you know, particulate deblocking agent. The usual.
Man, my tongue feels funny. My tongue's supposed to feel funny.
Oh, yeah, totally. 100% normal. I think someday, Lonnie, I want to find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
Soon as soup pays, I'll move. End of the day, this is what I love. Great fight. Great challenge.
You and I are very different people. Can we say your crazy drug lord days are done? Please?
Sure. For now. Hell of a run, though.
Not quite how I'd describe it.
That's new.
Too much to hope you'll be taking it easier now that you're, you know, mortal?
Not a chance. Threat of death just ups the thrill.
Of course it does.
Hell of a left hook. Can't wait for the rematch.
Looking forward to it.
I like you.
Oh, hey, got a trophy. Tombstone takedown. Not exactly what I call a secret boss. Let's see here. Any other side quests available? Oh, I should probably wait until it's...
It's dramatic. I wonder how long Tombstone's powers will be negated for. Probably not long enough.
Mm.
Good work for now, though, Pete. Pat's on the back all around.
Now, let's see here. Skills. Alright, I've got 2 points. There we go. Suits. Spider armor Mark 4. Mark 2. Secret War. Oh, hey, the Stark suit. Neat. Negative suit. Yeah. That said, I think I'll go back to the armored advanced suit.
Jeez, I thought it was just a bike shop.
Head up to the block.
Come through there. Oh, side quest. Storming the castle. Oh, that poor pedestrian. Oh, boy. Son of a bitch.
The city is in crisis. We have bridges and tunnels closed. People who work in the city but don't live here are trapped within. Others have been barred from homes placed under emergency quarantine. I'm hearing reports of tent cities, people sleeping in parks. It's like the Depression and the 1918 flu epidemic all rolled into one. I know times are hard and we are all struggling, but if you see someone who needs help, do what you can. That's the only way we'll make it through this. We must pull together or fall apart. Jared, write that down. That was a good one.
That was a real thing, by the way. 1918 flu, dubbed the Spanish flu at the time. There's just one thing. It wasn't just an epidemic. It was a global pandemic. And we didn't learn a fucking thing. So, better luck 100 years from now. That was overly cynical of me.
Doing a little nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park when I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere Castle.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss,
Stephanie. Let me know if I can help. I'll keep an eye on the activities.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie.
Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? Got a hunch they're not tourists. Fisk's men. This isn't good.
Shit. This one's safe. It'd be good. Done. All right, let's see here. Okay, good. Now that one's safe as well.
Hey, who's this?
Oh,
I got
bitch.
Spider-Man.
Fuck me. So much for that.
That's all of it. Let's find out what they were up to. Not sure what's going on here. I wonder if there's any info I can get from this flash drive. Awesome. Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. I'll check it out. Got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats.
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons. Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it.
Ah, damn, I almost have
to. Got one.
That's one.
It doesn't have a drive.
Almost close enough.
Fuck this.
Well, damn. Really? They're going far. Really?
This is it. I've got the drive. Back to the laptop to see what Fisk's men were up to.
That was bullshit. Literally swooped right in. Ugh.
Looks like they were uploading a worm to the Central Park Wi-Fi system. This could give them backdoor access to a ton of personal data. Come to think of it, even I use this network.
Oof.
It's still uploading remotely.
Oh no.
There must be multiple access points. Stephanie, you're my eyes in the sky. See anything else strange in the park?
I see a pair of horned owls and... Oh, more guys at a nearby junction box.
Thanks. Keep a lookout for anything else. I need to get to that junction box before the upload completes. If they can't access the laptop, they can't upload.
Ha! Toast! Kick his ass!
Heads up! He's airborne! I'm in an ass-kicking mood!
Warbler. Hey, I just noted two other junction boxes being
damn it.
Sending you the location.
Thanks for the heads up. You better get moving.
Two more? I never thought I'd say this. Why does Central Park need such strong Wi-Fi coverage? I thought people came here to get away. There they are. Need to keep them away from that box.
I heard snap time.
Got eyes on Spider-Man.
You're never getting out of here.
Oh no!
Get away!
You shouldn't have been Kingpin.
Manhattan can rest easy, knowing that their passwords and cat videos are safe.
Spider-Man? I think they might have seen me.
Oh no. Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Armed men just arrived.
Lock the roof entrance and hold tight. I'm on my way.
Oh, great.
I need to get to Stephanie before Fisk's men do. She wouldn't be involved if it weren't for me.
They're trying to break down the door.
You know you're working with the spiders. Open up!
Nearly there.
Split up and find the girl with the binoculars. We're there. Spider-Man, take him out. Then walk the girl over the edge. Hey, there he is.
I really need to get down on the cat.
Your fancy toy won't help. Hey, there he is.
That's all of them. Should check on Stephanie.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. That was a little more exciting than my average night of birding.
Hey, thank you. Your eagle eye stopped an incarcerated crime boss from harvesting half the city's personal data.
Not too shabby, huh? Plus, I found a nest of red-breasted nuthatches when you triple-kicked that guy in the face. Real beauties, too. You want to check them out?
Thanks, but, I think I'll focus on jailbirds for now.
Got another pigeon. Yep, there it is. Another one of Howard's pigeons. And all while I try not to get shot.
Pigeons eat spiders.
God.
I've had numerous callers today reporting that entire city blocks are being taken over by escaped inmates from Rikers. These are literal no-go zones in the heart of Manhattan. A dystopian future from 70s movies come to life. Why don't the police stop it, you ask? Oh, you're going to love this. It seems the prisoners ambushed a convoy carrying weapons and ammunition for the authorities and took it all for themselves. The police are outgunned by their own guns! All right, this is where the rubber meets the road. This is where we see if Sable International and Spider-Man are the protectors they claim. These criminals aren't hiding. They're right in plain sight, daring to come get them. Well, we're waiting!
Might as well.
One of these corrupt... Call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him.
guys are worse than telemarketers. Sure, I won the fight, but I bet they get medical benefits.
Ow. Bye.
I'll tell you to make better choices next time, but let's be real.
Oh, hey, new follower. Neat.
Look,
well,
I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay down
not...
hardened criminals.
Bye.
Maybe next time just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle.
Did you see that? That's what I was telling you about. Exactly why tossing them off the roof doesn't usually kill them. Missed. Oh, that's embarrassing.
Hey, if you want to go back to jail that bad, how can I refuse?
Whee!
I'd tell you to make better choices next time, but let's be real.
Yeah. Target is hostile? You shot first, punks. Just saying.
Did that hurt? Good. Tell your friends. So it's a gaggle of geese, a murder of crows. Is it a cell block of prisoners? Did I get that right? I'd tell you to make better choices next time, but let's be real. What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit? Now, is that really worth all the fuss? Well, for me, it kind of was.
Woo.
Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals.
Need some help.
Let's get this up. Soon I'll have a rest.
arrested literally everyone in Rikers. Again.
Emails from the rapidly shrinking yet still stubbornly obtuse contingent of Spider-Man fanboys and fangirls blindly insisting he did a wonderful thing, shutting down a drug lab run by a delightful fellow whose street name seems to be, wait for it, Tombstone. Now, I'm glad he's behind bars, but do you know how Spider-Man shut this operation down? By setting it on fire. Do you know what drug labs do when you set them on fire? They explode! Spider-Man could have taken out the entire block with his criminally reckless grandstanding. Fortunately, New York's bravest, our firefighters, contained the blaze because that's their job. And if Spider-Man had any sense, he'd have turned over whatever information he had on Tombstone to the police and let New York's finest do their job!
Kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now.
Sable.
You guys are giving violent mercenaries a bad name.
Bye. Bye. Goodbye.
Sad part is, in an hour, the same guys will be back out chasing.
I think I'm enjoying that too much. But it is fun. Too easy.
I know the city's a mess, but this is not how you reassimilate into society. Actually a nice break. Thanks. The only way you guys could be less welcome is if you were collecting student loan payments.
Oh, jeez. Topical. That joke hits differently now.
Imagine my permanent record isn't looking too great. What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit? All the fuss? Well, for me it kind of was.
Ow!
Again? No, I get it. It's not like the city has real problems. They attacked me, but of course, I'm the criminal here.
I mean, you're the one who basically has a freaking hit out on his head, but anyway.
I know the city's a mess, but this is not how you reassimilate into society.
Ah.
actually a nice break. Thanks.
Hmm. Completely unaffected.
You know, I don't mean to overreact.
Can't be hearing him.
I'm starting to
she
take
needs
this
my help.
Personally.
There's one more. Really?
Sad part is, in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me.
Really?
Didn't I put some of you guys away 8 years ago? Man, I feel old!
Come on. Come on. Really?
Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
Woo!
Gotta love Sable agents. Always showing up where they do the least good. You deserve that, right?
No shit.
Hey, geniuses! I hadn't even seen you until you started causing trouble!
Here we go. Oh.
Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals. Now, was that really worth all the fuss?
There we go. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. It's almost time to feed the dogs, so I'm gonna raid. You like Terraria? Well, Monkey Mallow is streaming right now, so I'll raid there. Might be doing a chat stream tonight. Until then, this is Wilhelm Starten, raiding and signing off.